Hey guys, this is Staten.
Hey guys, this is Staten, and today I'll be playing some more of Little Nightmares. I don't know what it is, but there's something about this part that just makes me jumpier than normal. Let's see now. Am I? Usually things like this doesn't happen unless it's take in most games when it takes you to a boss fight or something big happens. Like my latest guess was correct. We were on a ship this whole time. No! I was trying to grab a hold of that chain. I can't see if the chain is further out or not. Grab! There we go. So, is this a nightmare? Or is this actually happening? I guess that's the final mystery, trying to continue to climb up. Okay, I'm gonna turn down the volume just a little bit here. There we go. Hope that was yeah. But there's still some things that don't quite add up. Like the bed with the straps, which kind of led me to believe that this was some kind of a sane asylum. And then there were parts that looked like an orphanage. Then there were the things she had to eat because she was starving, which led me to believe she had a homeless life. Still so many things. It's already doing another loading screen. That's another thing. That usually doesn't happen unless you jump from one chapter to the next. And the beginning of this video started the next chapter, I thought. So, and that didn't take very long. That was just working our way outside the ship and working our way back in. Letting me through. Oh, okay, now it is. Okay. Hello. Wait. You look like that lady from the beginning of the game. And kind of like those little jars I keep picking up and breaking. Are you the main villain of this whole thing? Okay. And jump. Okay. Guys, threats, or are you just too busy with your food? Distracted by their food unless I make too much noise. Still coming toward me? So beyond that point. But how am I supposed to get up there now? Even if I got up on the tape, wait, the lamp, can I swing? They look like things I can grab onto. But can I climb up those plates and do that without being noticed? Yes, I can. Oh, no! Okay, I partially got an idea of what to do now. Partially. Climbing up those plates is step one, I think. Now is there something else I need to do? Run, leap, okay. Thank you. I supposed to go up here? I could grab onto that. You gotta try it again. Okay, I know you guys are bigger than me, but I'm pretty sure this probably still counts as cannibalism. Where do you... Oh, wait, am I... Okay, I was doing the wrong thing this whole time. Okay, I honestly don't know. Is this just a dead end? Is there an actual point? Do I just come back out here then? Go back out here? Didn't seem to do much, other than, Oh! I don't know why I ran toward that guy. I believe I... Unless I'm wrong, because I tried it last time, it didn't seem to go so well, but I think I can climb up that thing. I just... Unless... Wait a minute. I wonder... Use this as a shortcut? Are you seriously not letting me go beyond this point? And here I thought I had a way of getting through. Come on! Hey, come on. Grab on. There we go. Very good. Or can I? No, I'm not even gonna waste time. doing it. Maybe I can't climb that. Maybe I'm going about this all wrong. I see something now. Out of the water. What is it that I'm missing? Again, because something is just, I don't know. Doesn't seem to lead anywhere. Explore. There's a sock on it, but what good does that do? My mind keeps pulling me back to what looks like to be a climbable thing on the wall here, but I can't seem to quite make the jump. Oh wait, I made it this time! Try to make the jump here. Thank you. Okay. Got a better idea now of what to do. Alright, come and get me. See what you're made of. Come on. Come on. Whee. Understand. What do I do beyond this point? Ah, I see. Partially. No! Okay. Gonna outsmart you one way or another. Take him down. One way or another. Yeah. Okay, gotta practice this. Run. There's a way to slide. I remember that. Okay, I see now. I let go and of this square button. Then I hold down L2. Okay, so that's how it works. Whee! Go of it. Wait when the time comes. And slide! No, it didn't get all the way in! No! 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 No, not you again. Faster than I remember. I can't seem to reach the doorknob. Not by jumping alone, at least. Can I climb up the pipe here? Nope, won't let me. Can't even stand on this thing? Okay. I'm not sure what I could do with this, if anything. I can't even. Guys, I'm seriously at a loss here. I really do not know what to do beyond this point. He shut the door. Now, there are times where I've been able to jump up at the lock, but only if I have something I can stand on. Are these rolls of toilet paper like some kind of hint that's something I'm supposed to do? Can I actually stack them up? Probably not, but I guess it's worth it. Can I stand on you at least? No, I can't, apparently, as it would seem. Okay, I'm gonna climb on top of you and, grab a hold of the pipe and begin. I feel like there's... gotta get up here somehow. I know that much. Well, wait. Well, I guess it didn't work that way. Thank you. Wait. Can I actually... Is there a lever for me to flush these things? Maybe the sound will attract them? I don't see anything. Yeah, I just remembered. I can throw stuff. What good does that do? Wait! Maybe I'm supposed to break the mirror. But is this good enough to do the job? You guys look like you've seen better days. Grab you? Oh well. Guess not. Is there a way I can... Oh no. It's probably gonna have to have me eat something more disgusting than the last few things. Hang in there, little one. I guess a sausage on the floor is better than a rat. Wait! Did I just eat the little guide thing? The thing that was guiding me? What is wrong with me? What is wrong with me? Did I even have a choice? Did I just push the wrong button or something? Or I pushed at the wrong time? That was messed up. I hope you all enjoyed it. My name is Staten. Oh, before one more thing. It was brought to my attention. I made a video called a special announcement where I talked about my Discord server that I made, and I left a link in the description of that video. I was notified that that link had a certain amount of time before it was expired and no good, so I fixed it. I corrected that, and now I replaced the link with a more permanent one. So if any of you are watching this and you attempted to come onto my server before but couldn't because the link was no good, I truly apologize, and the matter is fixed. At least I hope it is. There's only one real way to find out. The new link is under that video, and I'm gonna post the same link under every video beyond this point, and I may even put it under my other past videos. Anyways, my name is Staten. Like, share, and subscribe, and y'all have yourselves a wonderful day.